Well, guys, I'm going to do a little review on my mom's Camaro, 2015. Give you some specs. It's got about 324 horsepower. It has the RS package. And I did a muffler delete on it, which made it sound really good. Who needs old trashy stock mufflers anyway? It's got 20-inch rims, alloy, them nice halo headlights. Bright reverse lights. I tell you what, boy, them things shine forever. Alright, let's go for a little ride. Gosh, mom, always leaves her seat up. Now I'm gonna try to make this video as short as I can because it's like 3:16 in the morning and I'm getting kind of hungry. No, it sounds weird to eat at like 3 something in the morning, but I do. Alright, well, let's get started. Turn this music down. I don't want to listen to that crap at 3:00 in the morning. All right, I'll catch y'all when I get out of town and on the highway. All right, guys, we're on the highway. Got it in manual mode. It sounds really good. Not giving it too much gas. I'm not gonna go batshit crazy like I do in my truck in this car because it's my mom's car, it's not mine. If it is mine, all right, I'm not gonna lie to you. I do go fast in this car, but not as much. This car really sounds good for the V6. It's got the nice stereo. It doesn't have a CD player, but it has XM radio, USB, and Bluetooth, and an aux port. So that really doesn't matter. Exhaust sound, turn these brights on. Gosh dang it. There we go. This car is pretty quick. That wasn't even full throttle. Yeah, man, I tell you, Chevrolet, it's pretty awesome. Got some nice trucks. It's gonna be kind of hard for me to downshift holding this iPad. That is what I'm recording with the iPad. So you know how that goes. I'm in fourth gear right now, going uphill. Go up here. By Herndon, turn back around, come back. Give you an open throttle. This thing has where you can time your 0 to 60, but my hands aren't free enough for that. I gotta shift this and then hold this iPad. This really makes my freaking arm tired because this thing's got a case on it, it's kind of heavy. But I'm doing it for you guys. All you gearheads out there that likes watching trucks and stuff and exhaust videos. All you speed demons. Alright, let's get situated here. Ain't no car coming, so we're good. Try to not drop this thing when I accelerate. It's probably gonna happen. uphill too. Now we're going downhill on a curve. I wasn't about to go 130 something around no curve, so I had to slow down. Let's see what we can get to from here. Subscribe to the channel, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real.